Hello and welcome. My name's Necro, and today we're playing Far Cry 5, the latest in a long-standing series of games that offer beautiful open worlds, tons of side objectives and hunting, and a special brand of crazy to shoot in the face. So let's see what America's got to offer us in that regard. I think a lot of people can think of crazy stuff to shoot in the face. Doesn't get any more rural than a red tractor barn. Yeah, just in case we didn't notice it before. You know, this is going to be a difficult game to record, because if it's like the previous ones, where stealth is a fairly big part of it, then I'm going to have to live with a lot of mistakes. I mean, because this is a bit like Dishonored and such. Like, you know, you'll find just if you're going for the stealthy approach, you're gonna find yourself reloading a lot. But this is America, and stealth isn't really as important as a big gun. By the way, yes, I'm aware my accent sucks, but I vow that by the end of this series, it will be semi-passable. We can hope. Gotta like the music. Music's good. But hey, it's loading. What's. Oh, you can pick your character gender. That's cool. I did a good job avoiding spoilers for this game. So far. Please confirm your dress file can be changed later. This isn't clear what the choice is! But yeah, I'm assuming it's gender of the character. I don't know if they mean you can't change it in a playthrough or ever. Because that'd be kind of stupid. Maybe you never see your character's face. That'd actually be kind of an interesting thing. Gotta say, that's a really creepy tattoo. Whatever.
Montana, big sky country, the treasure state. People got a lot of names for it. I just call it home.
Lived here my whole life. Still amazed at how beautiful it is.
Maybe that's what blinded us to how ugly the people were getting.
Good day to you, brother. Jesus, this wasn't.
No one took these groups seriously.
They were different. Religious, militant. It was a goddamn cult.
Collapse is upon us, my children.
They started buying up every farm for miles, then the radio station. Not long after that, they even had the fucking cops.
Their own sovereign religious state, built right here, under our noses.
Ain't no one coming to help us.
How the fuck they made all this?
Government can't do shit. We're on our own.
We save those lost souls, whether they want to be saved or not.
People don't want to believe groups like this exist.
People are scared, man.
Some will wish to harm us. Some will wish to destroy all that we have built here together. Some will betray us.
Oh crap,
he got all that he's capable of. Who? Their leader.
Joseph Seed.
They call him the father.
And those in the outside world are blind. They do not believe. They have no faith. But I will make them see.
What's he doing? Is he strangling him? Okay, I don't think he strangled him.
Hey, Rookie. Wasting your time. There's no signal out here.
There's no
crossing
signal?
Over the hand bay now.
Oh my gosh.
Oh, there he is.
Crazy motherfucker.
Jesus.
We're officially in Peggy country.
How much longer?
Just long enough for you to change your mind. So we can turn this bird around.
You want me to ignore a federal warrant, Sheriff?
No, sir. I want you to understand the reality of this situation. Joseph Seed, he's not a man to be fucked with. We've had run-ins with him before. They haven't always gone our way. Just sometimes. Sometimes it's best to leave well enough alone.
Yeah, well, we have laws for a reason, Sheriff. And Joseph Seed's gonna learn that.
Pratt, open a call with dispatch.
10-4.
White Horse to dispatch, over.
Go ahead, Earl.
We're approaching the compound, Nancy. Over.
Roger, Sheriff. Still planning to go through with this? Over.
We are. Unfortunately, still trying to talk some sense in our friend, Marshall. Over.
All right. Lucky I'm not there. Get into any trouble, you just let me know. Over.
10-4, over and out.
Maybe we should have brought Nancy along with us instead of the Proby. These Peggies wouldn't fuck with her.
Pratt.
Why do you keep calling them Peggies?
Project at Eden's Gate, PEG. Peggies is what the locals call them.
Weird.
You know, they started off harmless enough a few years back, but now they are armed to the teeth. Yeah, you know, they're looking for a fight.
Are you scared, Sheriff?
We're here. Compound's just below.
Ooh. This does not look good.
Oh my Jesus.
This is a bad idea.
Last chance, Marshal.
We're going in.
Roger that.
I'm not familiar with U.S. law enforcement hierarchy, but I assume marshals are higher than sheriffs.
You still there?
Yes. Go ahead, Sheriff.
You don't hear from us in 15 minutes. Send in everyone. Call the goddamn National Guard if you have to. Over.
Yes, sir, Sheriff. I'll be praying for you.
Or maybe it's marshals are...
Three rules. Stick close. Keep your guns in your holsters. And let me do the talking. Got it?
Got it.
Rookie! All right, everyone. Stay sharp. Let's go!
I think marshals are like a different division.
He'll be in the church. Stick close.
Jeez, I'm slow. Let's see if I can save this. I cannot.
These folks can spook easily.
Rook, on me. Stay loose, huh?
What are they doing here?
Be calm. Stay calm, everyone. Just go about your business. This doesn't concern you.
Sheriff, I don't like this.
Everything's fine, Hudson. Everything's just fine.
Jesus Christ. You're wearing badges, aren't you?
Yeah, but they don't respect badges much out here.
They'll respect a 9mm.
Not every problem can be solved with a bullet, Marshal.
Jeez, this is really...
You look at that.
We don't want any of your business.
This is very concerning. Oh, right, I forgot. Alright, first I need to... Too far. There we go. That's ideal. Alright, there we go. All set. Oh, great. We're going to interrupt the sermon.
Go, Marshal. When we do this, we do it my way. Quietly. Calmly. You got it?
Fine.
Hudson on the door. Watch our backs. Don't let any of these people get in. Rookie? On me. And you? Just try not to do anything stupid.
Relax, Sheriff. You're about to get your name in the paper. You'll be fine.
Why don't I believe her?
Something is coming. You can feel it, can't you? We are creeping toward the edge. And there will be a reckoning. That is why we started the project. Because we know what happens next. They will come. They will try to take from us, take our guns, take our freedom, take our faith. We will not let them.
Sheriff, come on along,
Marshal. We will not let their greed, or their immorality, or their depravity hurt us anymore.
Sheriff,
there will be no more suffering.
Joseph C. I have a warrant issued for your arrest.
Oh, you fucking idiot.
Suspicion of kidnapping with the intent to harm. Now, I want you to step forward and keep your hands where I can see them.
You're going
to
be killed. Brutally.
There they are. The locusts in our garden. See, they've come for me. They've come to take me away from you. They've come to destroy all that we've built.
You fucking idiot. You made him into a victim.
This moment would come. We've prepared for it. Go. Go. God will not let them take me. I saw when the Lamb opened the first seal, and I heard, as it were, the noise of thunder, one of the four beasts say, "Come and see."
Step.
And I saw, and behold, it was a white horse.
Is he talking about the apocalypse?
And hell followed with him.
That sounds like one of the four horsemen of the apocalypse thing.
Rookie, cuff this son of a bitch.
I'm kind of scared.
God will not let you take me.
I'm kind of scared.
Rook, put the cuffs on him.
Okay, I'll do it. I don't really want to... If there is a secret ending, I don't want it to be this.
Sometimes the best thing to do is to walk away.